So we're in Strickland Bay. We anchored in here last night. It's a pretty nice night actually. A little bit of a breeze blowing. It's picked up a little bit to the southeast this morning, so we've got a little bit of chop, but it's pretty protected either way. But yeah, she's coming straight at us at the moment. But we're gonna go down and check out the graveyard, they call it. And there's apparently a beach that's got some old headstones and stuff on it, so suss that out today. Let's see what else we can find. It's all new ground to us. We haven't actually seen any of this. We didn't see any of this on the last trip. But Bookie, he's sort of all over. He's done this trip quite a few times, so he's showing us all the spots that we haven't seen. Yeah. Down in the bottom of Strickland Bay, we just pulled up on this little remote beach, and there's a gravestone here. Apparently there's a couple more, like 1891. Pretty crazy. Go and see if we can find these other gravestones. There's six graves here. Oh, I don't want to tread on old mate's grave. That's bad juju right there. Crazy, eh? How long do you reckon these have been here for? Well, they're down there, it's not 18, what was it, 1890 or something? Is that one actually got, can you read that one, can you? Oh yeah, wow. How's that? Sorry, I just... Psycho. Mark's getting the boat ready to unload off the roof. Pretty serious rig, that boat, I tell ya. That easy. Just checking out this little bush camp down in the bottom of Strickland Bay. Quite interesting. There's a croc slide right here. So yeah, that's like croc slide there, bush camp there. Don't know if I'd be keen to camp here, but anyway, someone's put a bit of effort into it. They got a light up there and they got their tinny. So she's had a few camps here over the years.
Thank you.
I wouldn't be swimming anywhere down this far down in here, eh? Like, the further you get down here, the more crocs are gonna be around, you know? Hey, what a fucking camp oven butter. I hope that camp oven could tell some stories. It's just amazing how many just random little spots that are just hidden away. If you don't come looking, you never find them. Gonna head further in, down into, there's a creek, a river system further in. We're gonna head down there and have a look at a waterfall later on. Going from a creek to dry land. That's interesting. We're beach sprout. We got 7 meters and we're on dry land. What a terrible place. Can't believe we come all this way just to have a look at this. Yeah, no, it's beautiful. Keep our eyes peeled, and could be a lizard maybe down in there. So maybe throw up through bundies around and just make sure nothing moves. Other than that, yeah, looks like we'll go for a swim in that pool just above, underneath the waterfall. This would be a killer. Yeah.